It'll be the first time that children potentially will not outlive their parents because of obesity.
How can we make products with high protein content tasting better so younger consumers will choose them?
And I think that we have a big responsibility there.
Last year, we estimate we reduced around 500 billion calories, and our target is 1 trillion calories in the next 2 years.
Our responsibility as a flavor company is to know the difference on how to make products that are healthier, but then also make them taste good at the same time.
Chefs can have and need to have a voice, need to bring more than just a dish to the table. They need to bring the next thinking around the use of ingredients, not only from a taste perspective, but from the impact that they're going to have on health and environment.
I do believe that what we eat can change a lot of how we live and who we are.
Taste and aromas are connected to emotions, and it is so important to me to know that I am involved in helping people eat better and also enjoy what they're eating at the same time.
So yes, you know, are we part of people's, you know, special moments, their lives? Absolutely.
You know, it feels great to be part of developing products that are health and wellness products that can deliver on flavor and give you that wow factor. It really touches upon those, you know that a lot of people are going to be eating and consuming this day to day, and it's a great impact that they have on everyone.
Yeah, that's the only reason I came to Fermentation.
Which is?
To have that impact on the future.